My name is Mr. G, Mr. G's Barbershop in Denton, Manchester. It's a great place, Denton. Everybody's friendly in Denton, you know, everybody knows each other. Not that intimately, but, you know, you can always have a good laugh with people. And there's always something going on. There's always some good charity stuff going on, that kind of thing. Every year they have a festival, music festival down the road there. And they have a carnival every year, that's good. And yeah, it's a great place to work. And the people are fantastic, aren't they?
Brilliant.
There you go.
All the people we know, it's a friendly place. Everybody's friendly. I can't say no other than that, can you?
Everybody we know.
It's a friendly place.
I mean, we walk around the park with the dog and there's lots of people speak to us that we don't know.
Don't even know them.
Denton is a local, lovely place. Everyone supports, you know, local firms, whether it be ourselves or the carpet shops or local businesses as such.
My name is Rizwan, and I'm from Denton Stitches. We do alterations, dry cleaning and bespoke tailoring. We provide service. I've been here for nearly 2 years now, and I've seen people, they've been very, very supportive with the business, and every business actually. They spread the business's awareness as well that business have started there. It's really, really good experience with the Denton people actually.
Hi, my name's Sam Ward, I own the Tuck Shop in Denton. Denton works really well for us because it's a really close-knit community, everything's within walking distance for anyone getting off the bus. We're a bit unusual, we're not like the standard high street shops you'll find in Denton. We've had a purpose-built shop specifically for our needs.
There's a lot of local people, local businesses. It's a good network, you know, for getting to other places as well, you can't point north. It's a friendly place as well.
Well, we're right in the heart of Denton town centre here, and of course it's our old historic marketplace. But given that trends change, people's shopping habits change, sadly the market died a death about a decade ago, and what was created here was a real new heart for Denton, a piece of civic open space that people can enjoy in the summer. There's lots of activities, residents enjoy playing in the fountains, just sitting in the area, and of course it also hosts events, things like occasional markets and of course our fantastic carnival as well. We have lots of things going on throughout the year on this space.
I'm Reverend Carol Masters, I'm curate here at Christchurch Denton and St George's Dane Bank. There's been lots happening in Denton over the last few months. The carnival, Armed Forces Day in Victoria Park, it brings everybody together, young and old, to sort of celebrate what's gone on in the past with the forces. Remembrance Sunday is really well attended in the Victoria Park. There's lots of charity events been happening between the churches together in Denton. They have different events that everyone is welcome to attend those events. And there's lots going to be going on in the next few months over Christmas. The Christmas markets, there's going to be the brass band there, and we're going to be joined together with the churches in Denton singing carols, and hopefully, you know, everyone can have a good time.
I think that our shop will help other shops in the community. It's people coming from different areas. If they come into Denton and they see that there's other shops around, like our, for instance, our card shop, she's seen a lot of custom in the last couple of months, and she's seen people walking with milkshakes into her store. So, you know, she tells us that business has become brilliant. And then if they're walking out, they see that there's a flower shop across the road, they will take flowers for their loved ones.